The majority of Lee's assets are in two companies, CK Hutchison and Cheng Kong Properties. Cheng Kong is the Cantonese word for the Yangtze, China's longest river, and it is more than just a name for Lee.
This is Yangtze River. How
do
you explain it? Cheng Kong, how can it become Cheng Kong? It's like any water comes to you, you can absorb it. You're welcome.
Yeah.
所以你做生意，因为我自己呢，当我夜以睡做生意嘅时候，
yeah.
我表面系好谦虚，但里边好泡，唔系咁好。所以我自己劝诫自己，做个名长江，你要做到长江咁大嘅水呢，你一定要谦虚，一定要吸收其他水嚟。
你好似长江。
我就想间公司咧有成就。